Good morning, class 6. I hope you all are good at home and please be safe and stay at home. So welcome back to the classes, online classes. So today we'll study about adjectives. I have given you the exercise the day before, exercise related to question tags. But today our topic is adjectives. So we will study about adjectives today in English language. So what are adjectives? Adjectives kya hote hain? First of all, I want to give you the define of adjectives. Adjectives are describing words that tell us more about nouns or pronouns. What? Adjectives are describing words. What I said? Describing words जो किसी चीज को describe कर रहे हैं, किसी चीज को क्या, किसी noun या pronoun को describe कर रहे हैं, उन words को हम बोलते हैं adjectives. What? Adjectives. So adjectives are describing words जो उनके बारे में हमें information दे रहे हैं, ठीक है, that tell us more about, और ज्यादा बताते हैं noun और pronoun के बारे में, उन वर्ड्स को हम एडजेक्टिव्स बोलते हैं. एडजेक्टिव्स आर डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स दैट टेल अस मोर अबाउट नाउन्स और प्रोनाउन्स, राइट. सो टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द काइंड ऑफ एडजेक्टिव. सो यू हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द काइंड्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव. सो फर्स्ट वन इज एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वालिटी. सो द नेम इटसेल्फ सजेस्ट. सो what is in the adjective of quality? So adjective of quality are used to describe the kind or quality of a noun. What? This kind of adjective of quality is used to describe the kind or quality of a noun or pronoun, you can say, right? तो ये क्या दिखाता है एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वालिटी? इट शोज दैट द क्वालिटी ऑफ अ नाउन, कि उसके अंदर क्या क्वालिटी है, वो किस तरीके का इंसान है, ठीक है. दैट पर्सन इज विच काइंड ऑफ पर्सन दैट इज, ओके. सो दैट इट शोज एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वालिटी, उसका गुण बताता है, उसकी क्वालिटी बताता है, राइट. सो दैट इज कॉल्ड द एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वालिटी. Now move on to the next, adjectives of quantity. Quantity, जैसे कि आपको समझ आ रहा है, quantity, adjective of quantity से आपको समझ आ रहा है कि quantity क्या होता है. Quantity क्या होती है? मात्रा होती है, right? कि हम कोई चीज ले रहे हैं तो वो कितनी मात्रा में ले रहे हैं, है ना. तो यहाँ कौन सा question raise होता है? How much, ठीक है, how much. So adjective of quantity tell us how much of a thing there is, कि हमारे पास कितनी चीज है, मतलब कितना है, मतलब अगर कोई चीज है, नाउन है, वो कितना है, ठीक है. तो इन दिस टाइप ऑफ एडजेक्टिव वी रेज द क्वेश्चन ऑफ हाउ मच द क्वांटिटी, हाउ मच द थिंग, हाउ मच ऑफ अ थिंग देयर इज, राइट. सो दैट काइंड ऑफ adjectives are called adjectives of quantity. Now move on to the, and one more thing I want to tell, they are used for uncountable nouns. They are used for uncountable nouns. मैंने आपको जैसा बताया पहले भी कि uncountable nouns, those nouns which cannot be counted. वैसे वो वाले nouns जिनको हम count नहीं कर सकते हैं, ये use होता है उनके साथ. So, किसके साथ? They are used for uncountable nouns. They are used for uncountable nouns. Alright? Now, so there are some example like some, little, much, enough. What are the examples? Some, little. ठीक है? So these are the examples of adjective of quantity. And what are the examples of adjective of quality? are like good, caring, bad. Bad also will come in adjective of quality. It tells the quality of a noun or pronoun. Okay, so this will come in adjective of quality, adjective of quantity. Now move on to adjective of number. So this is the wide subject which we have to talk about. Adjectives of number. Adjectives of number inform us how many things. What? How many things. It means we can count them. Right? It means that how many things is there, then it means that we can count those things. That's why we have used how many things there is. How many things there are. Right? So, it will include that, and they are used for countable nouns. I have told you that adjective of quantity used with uncountable nouns, those nouns which we cannot count, but adjective of number we use with those which can be counted, means countable noun, right? So adjective of number we will use where we can count those nouns. ठीक है, तो वहां पर हम एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर यूज करते हैं. सो एडजेक्टिव्स ऑफ नंबर इन्फॉर्म अस हाउ मेनी थिंग्स देयर आर एंड दे आर यूज्ड फॉर काउंटेबल नाउन्स. सो दिस लाइन यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दैट दे आर यूज्ड विद काउंटेबल नाउन्स एंड एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वांटिटी इज यूज्ड विद अनकाउंटेबल नाउन्स. राइट, सो what are the examples of there? But before that, I want to explain adjective of number. Adjective of number is also divided into three parts. How many parts? Three parts. Adjective of number is also divided into three parts. Furtherly, it's divided into three parts. First one is definite numeral adjective. Second one is indefinite numeral adjective. And third one is distributive numeral adjective. Write down. Alright. So, definite numeral adjective. What is definite numeral adjective? Definite se aapko samajh aa raha hoga ki it's the exact number. Right? Kya batata hai ye? Exact number batata hai. Adjective of number, maine aapko bataya ki inko we can count. Hai na? So, ये उनके साथ यूज होते हैं जिन चीजों को हम काउंट कर सकते हैं, जिन नाउन और प्रोनाउन को हम काउंट कर सकते हैं. सो इट्स यूज्ड विद दैट. ओके, सो डेफिनेट न्यूमरल एडजेक्टिव जिसमें हमें डेफिनेटली पता हो कि व्हाट इज द पर्टिकुलर थिंग इज, हाउ मच, हाउ मेनी थिंग्स आर देयर. ठीक है, सो इट टेल्स अस द एग्जैक्ट नंबर. दे मे बी cardinals or ordinals. So what definite numeral adjective tells us? It tells us the exact number. They can be cardinal or they can be ordinal, right? So they may be ordinal or cardinal. So you know what is cardinal and what is ordinal. Cardinal, two books, three books, five books, four books, one duster. So this is called cardinal. But if we'll talk about ordinal, what is ordinal? Ordinal means fifth boy, second boy, second girl, first boy, last boy. Okay, so that will come in ordinal. First, last, second, third, fifth, sixth. So it will come in, that will come in ordinal, right? So what definite numerals are? It tells us the exact number of that thing. Okay. Now move on to the indefinite numeral. Indefinite se aapko clear ho gaya hoga ki indefinite numeral where we use it do not tell us the exact number. It do not tell us the exact number of a thing or a noun or pronoun. All right. So it do not tell us the exact number of nouns such as many trees, few children. We do not know the number. We do not know the exact number. So that's why we use indefinite numeral adjectives. It do not tell us the exact number of noun or pronoun like many trees. We do not know ki how many trees. But we know ki bahut sare trees hain, lekin hame nahi pata the exact number. Okay, so we do not know the exact number of those trees. So we use many trees. Next one is few children. If we say few children, we can count them. But we do not know how many children, but few children are there. So it means we know that few children are there, but we do not know the number, exact number of those children, right? So next one is several places. There are so many places, okay? But there are several places, but we do not know the exact number of those places. So that's why we said several places, okay? So this all, I have told you that adjective of quality, adjective of number will come with countable nouns. So this you have to remember, because there are some adjectives are there in this adjective of number which will come in, which also comes in adjective of quantity. So that's why we became confused in that. So move on to the next, distributive numeral adjective. Distributive numeral adjective tell us each one of a noun. क्या बताता है ये distributive मतलब distribute करना, right? So tell us each one of a noun such as each day, every day, every boy, every girl. So इसमें हम particularly हर एक को लेकर बात करें, either he or she. Okay, so that will come in your distributive numeral adjective, right? So these are your adjectives of number. Now move on to the possessive adjective. Possessive adjective, मैंने जैसे कि आपको पहले भी बताया कि जो possessive adjectives हैं जिसमें हम possession show करते हैं, ownership show करते हैं, those words will come in possessive adjective. So what are the examples of possessive adjectives are? Our, his, her, our, his, her. Okay? So these are the examples of possessive adjective. Now move on to the demonstrative adjectives. Demonstrative adjectives are words such as this, that, there, and these. And that point to the nouns they precede. Jo demonstrative adjective hai, demonstrative means to demonstrate. Kisi ko demonstrate karna, kuch show karna. So agar hum kisi ko koi cheez dikhayenge, if he is talking to you and if you want to take him there, so you want, what you are going to do is, you will demonstrate him that, this, that, or this, whatever we use. Okay? That, this, these, those. So these type of words would come in demonstrative adjectives. So which type of words? This, that, these, those, right? So this kind of words, these kinds of words will come in demonstrative adjectives, right? So one more time, I want to revise you this. What I have told you is adjectives. Adjectives are describing words that tell us more about nouns or pronouns. And for example, black hair, beautiful girl, etc. Black is the adjective and beautiful is also a adjective. And hair is noun and girl is also a noun, because it tells us more about the noun, so that's why beautiful girl. So it's talking about a girl, so she is beautiful. That's why we use beautiful here. Then kinds of adjectives, as told you, adjective of quality, in which some examples, good, caring, bad. Adjective of quantity, some, little, but with, uncountable nouns. And next one is adjective of number. I have a category, there are three categories in that. Definite numeral adjective. In that also there is two category, cardinal and ordinal. It shows the exact number of the noun or pronoun. And indefinite numeral, it do not show the tells us the exact number of that noun or pronoun. And distributive numeral shows us the each kind of, okay, it shows the each one of a noun. ठीक है, एक एक करके हर एक को दिखाता है. जैसे कि आई हैव टोल्ड यू ईच डे, एवरी बॉय, ईच गर्ल, लाइक दैट, ईदर, ओके, नाइदर. देन पोजेसिव एडजेक्टिव पोजेशन दिखाता है, पोजेशन, और आपका हुआ ओनरशिप, जिसमें शो होती है, जैसे वर्ड्स हैं आर, हिज, हर, कोई चीज है वो उसकी है या मेरी है, हमारी है. सो इट विल कम इन पोजेसिव एडजेक्टिव. एंड डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव्स आर दिस, दैट, जिसमें हम डेमोन्स्ट्रेट करते हैं, किसी चीज को पॉइंट आउट करके बताते हैं, तो दैट इज, दैट विल कम इन डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव. नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस. सो So class 6, so this is the exercise you have to do in your notebook. First one is circle the adjectives and underline the nouns they describe in the following sentences, right? And identify the kind of adjective in each sentence. What you have to identify is, you have to identify the adjective in each sentence. Okay, so first sentence is, the postmaster's office was surrounded by a dense forest. What we have told earlier, that you have to circle the adjective and underline the noun. So what is the adjective in this sentence is, dense is the adjective and forest is the noun. So which kind of adjective is this? It's the adjective of quality. Which kind of sentence is this? Adjective of quality. So second one is, the office overlooked a slimy pond. So here, slimy, what is slimy? Slimy is an adjective and pond is a noun. And it's also a adjective of quality. So third one is, many people worked at the plantation. So many people are there means it's a indefinite numeral adjective. We can count those people, so it will come in adjective of number, but many people are there, so we don't know the exact number because we have used many. So that's why indefinite numeral adjective, and it will come in adjective of number. Now, next one is, the first boy in the class in the queue is my neighbor. The first boy in the queue is my neighbor. So it will come in ordinal. Ordinal, and it's also a adjective of number. Means definite numeral adjective, and other part is ordinal, and it's the adjective of number. The next one is, Ratan was a caring girl. So caring is a an adjective and girl is a noun, so it's the adjective of quality. Now move on to the next. Sheena distributed 20 story books in the class. So 20, we know the exact number of the noun. So 20 is the exact number of the noun, means it will come in definite numeral adjective. And which definite numeral adjective is this? It's a cardinal definite numeral adjective, and it's a adjective of number. Now next one is, either boy will qualify for the quiz. So it will come, because har ek ke bare mein baat ho rahi hai, that's why it will come in distributive numeral adjective, and this also will come in adjectives of number. So this is the exercise you have to do in your notebook, and tomorrow you have to complete this work and in a proper way, and your writing should be good. So thank you for today.